Here's some hacks to beat defenders that try to take away your strong side. This play, you can see me crowding Dante's right side because I know he's a righty. Got this left arm forward and this left foot forward so I can try to block that path and always poke at the basketball if he's going to try to dribble on that side. You'll see him do a good job of attacking with his left foot towards my left foot, but he could have actually still beat me here because you can see there's a delay. He steps his foot and it takes me a little bit of time to get my left foot off the ground. So he could have popped that dribble down, took a strong step with that right foot forward, and probably still beat me to that right side. Another option would have been to attack even harder and quicker towards that foot, and then I would have really dropped this left foot back hard and far, and that would have opened an angle for him to easily drive that way or get off an easy shot. I got a free handle workout for you at GetHandles.com.